Excuse me, is regular people allowed back there? No answer to this question. It's so bizarre because I think what happened was that girl was behind the bars.
Yes, she was.
And I'm not getting a straight answer if people are allowed back there. And I don't think she did either, is the thing. I think these cops are playing their game of like, we own this part of the park. You can't have it. We put bars here. And then they're not going to answer any questions about like, well, am I allowed to pass your little bars? Because if they said something, if they said like, no, you're not allowed to pass our little bars. I'm special. I'm allowed to be on this side and you're not. Then it would look like there are two classes of citizens, and that's not allowed. So they can't admit that what they're doing is illegal, setting up a little section of the park where only they're allowed. And regular people aren't, because who serves who? Do I work for them, or do they work for me? What's it look like to you? These people are free.
It's a lie, man. It's a flat out lie.
But if they acted like it, these people, we'll put them in a cage.
Have we have an argument if someone's arguing right? Isn't it?
It's not going to answer this decapitation.
Sorry.